guys, Bees is back. So as I said last time, we are going to be reviewing a video. So we got a 47.7 accuracy. Got a bit more, but not good enough. So Sirian brilliant moves, two great moves he made, and I know one of them. Sure. So let's start the review. I'm quite sad that I lost my queen. So let's get all the book moves out of the way. So these are all the book moves. Let's see. That's a brilliant move. That blocks the attack on the pawn. Cool. I guess we take, and then that ignores an opportunity to kick an enemy's piece. And we do that. That's a blunder. That allows a forced checkmate. That's a checkmate, which is sad. We did not see that. That is a missed scene. That's rad. Blunder, this gives away a free pawn. That's forced. And castling is a blunder. You are losing a queen this way. This allows the queen cannot escape. This is the only move that works. We take. Good job. That's what I would have played too. He takes. We made a lot of blunders here. Oh, we didn't make any blunders here. Guess this part's a blundery part. When we get close to a checkmate. Yep. This part is very sad for me to visualize. Nonetheless, we did not do checkmate, which I think was very sad. We'll play another game to recover from that sad, sad loss. Okay, Ryan. Let's try blitzing. I'm gonna just take a sip of water from that bottle. Let's press play. And searching for a player that's blitz. Alright, so we're black. Not the worst, I guess. I hate being black, actually, because that gets to decide what pawn they'll move forward. I like being black if they push this pawn forward, which could say well enough that they do. And the reason we're gonna play this is to talk about. And if he takes, we're gonna take, which is sad because I don't want him to take. And now we're gonna predict this. Also bring up our bishop. Now we're not just copying him. Yeah, definitely copying him. Yeah, definitely copying me. Maybe my moves are too good for him. He's so stupid. Maybe he'll think something like that, but nope. Actually, I think I am copying him. I have no idea. So we're gonna play this. Get out of my area. Now we're just gonna kick his place and shoot. That's quite sad, isn't it? This actually plays a few squares. I just wanna block that area. This isn't a bad move. It's totally a bad move because you could take it. So boom, text. And he can't take, so I think that's a fine move. It's a fine, no, this blocks him from moving here. But it doesn't block him from moving there, so he could always take that, which is kind of irritating, so we're gonna play that. This is a reason, we should push two squares, that's sad. What if he moves here? I don't know. Where will he move? He moves there. Okay. We're gonna push this. He decides it's best to retreat. Unless you call not messing with me. Oh my shoot. I wanted a castle. We're gonna offer a drum. I'm gonna wait for him. And his decision of requirement. Well, I start blundering a bunch of moves. I'm gonna play knight out. I'm gonna offer another draw. Maybe he didn't see it. Maybe he didn't see it. Maybe he didn't see it. I guess we might as well resign. We're gonna move back there in the future.